In this video, we will complete a positive test for nitrate ions in solution using aluminium powder. Dilute sodium hydroxide is added into a solution of calcium nitrate. A small quantity of aluminium powder is added. You can also use de Vaeder's alloy, which is an alloy of aluminium, copper, and zinc, and produces a faster reaction. Next, gently heat the solution by passing the test tube slowly in and out of the flame. Notice the air hole of the Bunsen burner is half open. Take care to warm the surface of the solution. Be careful as the sudden formation of steam bubbling through the solution can blow the contents of the test tube out. This is known as bumping, which is common with alkaline solutions. Test the pungent smelling gas given off with damp red litmus paper held in forceps, avoiding breathing in the noxious fumes. Here we can see the result of a positive test for nitrate ions. The damp red litmus turns blue.